It's burger night again, folks. We are making a crispy haddock burger with a creamy purple cabbage slaw. You're gonna love this one. First things first, you're gonna take some thinly sliced purple cabbage, a little bit of red onion, a little bit of basil, a squirt of lemon, some green onion, pickled carrots. Mix that all together with a little bit of mayo, season with salt and pepper. Next up, we're gonna take some beautiful haddock fillets. First step on the breading is lay that into some flour. From there, we're gonna dip it into some scrambled egg, and then lastly, into some panko. Make sure it's totally, totally crusted. Drop that into a very hot pan, fry for about 2 to 3 minutes per side, get that off, and now it's time to build that burger. Toast the buns, add a little bit of mayo, on goes that beautiful piece of fish, that creamy slaw, burger bun on top, and chow down. You are gonna love that one. That is an East Coast classic.